Live is Christ, and to die is gain. Sapagkat alam po naman natin, isang araw lahat naman tayo mamamatay, di ba? And dying is gain. It's never a lost. Sama na ng palataya po, ang kamatayan ay sabi nga, kapakinabangan. Yun po yung Tagalog ng gain. Kapakinabangan po sa isang anak ng Diyos na siya'y mamatay. Bakit? Because we are going to gain the presence of the Lord. We are going to have the access to be in Him and to be with Him. Ang sarap po nun, amen? Na makasama na tayo ng Panginoon.